one mental note. I have got to stop saying peace out, because peace out means goodbye. I'm not going to continue the session, but I am continuing the session. Second note, if you came here from the last video and you're immediately watching this video, you will have noticed the hunters have suddenly appeared. That's because I went to go get them. I knew this fight, I had backup, and those hunters did not die. So, I did it off camera, and then as soon as everybody was in position, I was like, ready, and action. And, yeah, now we're here. And now he's dead. And they are there, and are you guys gonna come? Okay, you're gonna come with me. But are you two coming with me? Fine, be that way. Hey, he's dead. You're not getting bonus points. And there's no dismemberment. Death basically no dismemberment. Why can't Halo 2 have dismemberment? Halo 2 came out first and it's clearly the better game. That's right, I said Halo 2 is better than Dead Space 2. Of all the sequels. Yeah, Halo 2, best sequel ever. The worst sequel? Super Mario. Why? Because they did the Doki Doki one. And I'm just like, oh, that's so stupid. But if you look at the Super Mario trilogy on the NES, you know, they all have different, distinct styles. Even if you do count the fake Super Mario 2 or the American version. I personally don't. I say Super Mario and then the Lost Levels, which is the original part 2, and then Super Mario 3. But if you don't, and you count the Japanese one, the Doki Doki one, the one that we got, well then yeah, they all have distinct styles, and I kind of like that. Why am I talking about Mario? Who cares? This berserk, I have offended him! Now he has been set free from this body. His soul is there. Ugh, you're dead. You're dead. That kid would have made Altair proud. You know what? I guess I should have freed everybody first. That would have made this a lot easier. Less cool, but easier. Oh crap, he took damage. My bad. My bad, yo. Next drink is on me. You're right, there's nothing in here. So, let's all go downstairs. Have a party. What's up, what's up, what's up? So far, so good.
Go, go, go.
Done. Oh, what? What? That was bull crap. Yeah, you're dead. Who's next? Ha! He slapped him. Normally I would have let us two fight, but I'm on a mission, man. I am so close. I'm almost done with the game. I really don't care for anything else.
You don't like me,
I just want to complete the game.
Don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ray. And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a Banshee and give me some cover.
He's gonna know we're coming.
Where's my Banshee, you? Backseat driver. Speaking of backseat drivers. Ghost Master Chief was here. That's how you land a Banshee. Alrighty then. My favorite part of the game. We get to storm the castle. Oh, they're not playing around, there's three of them.
How do you like it?
You can fire your big giant laser at any moment, Johnson. Oh, he fires, he stands there, does nothing. The only trick he does is he misses. Sheesh. I got a bad teammate here. Can I switch? I want somebody else. I don't want Johnson escorting the scarab. Escorting the scarab? I don't want Johnson to control the scarab. I'm escorting the scarab, duh. Oh geez, look at my freaking banshee. I'm getting way too close, I'm getting way too careless. Okay, I only have one wing left. Oh my god, where are you? What are you doing back there, Johnson? Come on! I've already carried out everybody. God damn, you take me too long. No, die. I'll deal with you later. First, I'm gonna kill your buddy. Oh, trying to nosedive, huh? Not gonna work. Okay, too much Star Fox, buddy. Oh, wow. Didn't see that one coming in. I didn't even pick him up on the radar. Okay. Dead. Another one. And there goes second one right behind him. What was that? What just exploded? Oh man, there's two of them. Jeez. Can't I phase through the wall and glitch and kill them all at once? Phase through the wall is Master Chief. I should be able to do it again. No. I'm not gonna die. No. That. Yep, that does it. Perfect. Well, I think we're about to call this a session. I'm gonna go and replay level, the last level. Cause I messed up on the ending. I didn't record some of the ending. So I'm gonna go do that. And I think this will be second to the last session. Knock, knock. Who's there? Raiden Walker. Okay, sorry. Wrestling joke aside. I'm gonna go re-record the last episode so I can get the credits and I get the ending. And then we will finish this together. So stay tuned for more Let's Play Halo 2. My name is King Retro. Peace out.